National Weather Service in Tulsa has issued a tornado warning for Tulsa, Rogers, and Wagoner counties, effective until 9:30 p.m. Central Standard Time. At 8:45 p.m., a confirmed large and extremely dangerous tornado was located near Catoosa, moving east at 40 miles per hour. Hazards include a deadly tornado and golf ball-size hail. Radar confirmed the tornado. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This is a life-threatening situation. The dangerous storm will be near Broken Arrow around 9 p.m. Locations impacted include Inola and Claremore. This includes Interstate 44 in Oklahoma between mile markers 240 and 260. Tornado warning for zones 45, 46, 47. To protect your life, take cover now. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If in a mobile home, a vehicle, or outdoors, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris.